What do you think about the present economical crisis in Sri Lanka?
I think this economical crisis happened due to the corruption in politicians in Sri Lanka. They stole every penny from the funds we getting from foreign countries, and they even in this crisis they keep printing money again and again, so it affected to our prices in essential goods. And because of this corruption, we now we don't have any dollars to buy any goods from other countries. So even little kids in foreign countries, they collect funds and send to us. So we should ashamed about that, because that much we fall down in this country. So due to this economic crisis, some poor people can't even afford for some meal for their breakfast or lunch or any meal. So they are in hungry, and with this economical crisis is getting worse and worse, and we don't even have a solution for that still. And now but now people start and rise against this corruption, so we can see many protesters everywhere in our country. So I think because of that, maybe this economical crisis will be ended someday.
Okay, thank you.